Can you talk to us a little bit about what it means for you to have your story brought to life by these beautiful people on this platform, on this screen?
I honestly feel this is crazy, but just being here, it makes me so happy. And as you said, it's the story was made by incredible people, and it turns out to be amazing in the end. The movie is incredible, and I'm just happy to be here.
Can you talk a little bit about Xale specifically and what it was as a storyteller that gave you the confidence that she was the right person to share your story with the world?
Yeah, first of all, she was a female, so that gave me a lot of comfort. And in general, I checked out her work before. I talked to her a bit about the story and the script and everything. She was very understanding. She was open for criticism. So in general, she was a great fit, and she did a great job, to be honest. So, yeah.
And when people do get a chance to see the film, both here at the festival and all around the world, what are you most hoping overall they take away from that experience?
Yeah, I'm really, really hoping that they change the way they think about refugees, the perception of what a refugee is, that they understand that refugees are normal people. They're engineers, doctors, singers, athletes, and we do just want a normal life again. We come here because we do not want to live in a war or, our whole life, so that's why we escape. And that, I hope that people understand that we can help refugees, and there is enough space on this planet for everyone.
Has the process of being involved in making this film and watching it made you reflect on your own extraordinary journey? Do you have any particular thoughts or feelings that have really come to the surface while revisiting this portion of your life?
I mean, in general, it's everything is really, really emotional with the movie, as it is my story with my sister, and it makes me a bit emotional just to remember everything and to go through everything, but it also makes me proud. But yeah, I just miss my country, and it makes me miss it more. But in general, no, it makes me very proud when I watch it.